Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakat. this is just a quick little rant, inshallah. You know, one of the things I hate about divorce. Okay, there's many things that we can talk about divorce, subhanAllah. But the one thing that annoys me, because I've been divorced twice, is it's the fact that before you married that person, you had to go through this whole journey of, you know, finding them, getting to know them, you know, laughing, mashallah, it's good to know, you know, and then you're like, oh, you know, and then you like each other, get to know the families, you know, it's like a whole process, right? And then there's the hurdle where you have to get married, right? Depending on the culture of the family or, you know, how difficult they may be, subhanAllah, you know, you're going to have to, you know, work, make money, save up, you know, pay for the wedding, pay for this, all this stuff, subhanAllah. That's the second hurdle. And then there's the hurdle of being married, getting to know each other, building those feelings, you know, building that relationship, building those memories, you know, taking pictures, selfies, you know, first time having ice cream together, first time, you know, waking up together, first time this. There's so much that goes into it. And then, boom, you get divorced. Stuff, okay. Everyone has different reasons for being divorced. Some get divorced and they're happy with it. Some people get divorced, they're sad about it, subhanAllah. But I just wanted to say, subhanAllah, is that I don't think people put enough effort into how much... Oh, sorry. People don't put enough thought into how much time and effort goes into the whole process of getting to the nikah and the whole process of, you know, building that relationship. So that, you know, when it does come to like there's a difficulty in a marriage, they immediately seek out divorce like it's nothing. Granted, there are many people, alhamdulillah, divorce, you know, they want to get out of that relationship. It's toxic. It's nasty, subhanAllah, and you need to get out. That's cool. But sometimes people just don't realize all the time and effort that's gone into, you know, entering that marriage, building that relationship, and then suddenly... You're like, meh, you know, I don't care. You know what? Divorce, please. Give me divorce quickly. Or I need to give you divorce if it's coming for a man or whatever. Yeah, I just felt like, you know, opening up about it. So next time you meet someone for marriage, just remember, you know, remember when you get married, when you marry them, inshallah, and you find some difficulties, remember everything you went through to be with that person, inshallah. Everything from, you know, coming up with the courage to slide into their DMs if it was on Facebook, you know, trying to say the right things, you know, trying to, you know, set a good example when you meet them and their family, you know, and all that wonderful effort of getting to know them and all those, it depends what kind of person you are, sleepless nights of talking to them, if you do talk to them on the phone or text them or whatever, subhanAllah, all that effort where you save money to marry them, subhanAllah, and then to build that relationship, subhanAllah, or have kids with that person, subhanAllah, because there's so much effort and time that goes into it, and then suddenly you throw it away for Allah knows best. Allah knows best.